Okay, hello and good morning. It's about 6 o'clock now, and I didn't sleep at all last night. I don't know what happened. I just couldn't fall asleep, and I kept trying. I listened to ASMR. I really tried everything, but it just didn't happen, you know? My dad said that we should try to be up by 8 today, so I'm just gonna stay awake, I guess. I mean, there's really no point. That's the towel that I dropped. What's that? Oh, so that's the Acropolis, huh? It's pretty high up there. Uh-oh. This doesn't look like a good idea. Oh, no. This is all as born as new. You know what I say is true. That I'll be loving you always. Slip and fall right on my butt. Yeah, the life of a YouTuber, Dad. You have to make sacrifices, okay?
It's not just handed to you.
I jumped to that. Did you see that? Watch these sick moves. It's like skating, but without a skateboard. I want to kill myself. I look like I'm bald. You want to go down here? I'm kind of ready to just fall. Like, I'm almost tired of trying, like, not to fall.
Just get ahead and drop.
It's like more effort. Yeah, might break if you... The sun is literally directly behind my head. I'm so tired. My life is so hard. Did you edit out of time? No, because I didn't think I'd be able to charge my laptop. So I literally turned it on and opened it for half a second in order to transfer all my files from yesterday onto my external hard drive, and then I turned it off as fast as I could. But now that I know that that thing can plug into that thing, I'm gonna go ahead and edit probably tonight and the next night and the next night and the next night, and it still won't be good enough because nobody appreciates me. You do. Thanks, Dad. Thank you. I've never broken a bone before in my life, and I think today's the day. I think I'm ready for it.
Let's find out about some Greek health.
Look over there. There's a group of tourists.
Yeah.
Never seen them in the wild before. Just kidding. That's the only place you can see them. We're tourists. I shouldn't be rude. I can't not be rude, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What is that? The Acropolis? I was probably filming for like a minute and it just wasn't. I thought I was filming for like a minute, but I wasn't because I'm an idiot. Ah, slurping and derping.
Free shot.
God, Dad. I don't understand. Well, this is cute. Aw. Look at this little guy. Nice tush. You wanna go up here? Quality content, boys. That's what it's all about. You know what I'm saying? What a great angle. I don't even know how I have as many subscribers as I do. So cute. Woo! Now hopefully we can make it down these stairs okay. I think we'll be good.
Grab us a birdie.
Yeah, it up. Hey guys, I don't know why I turned this on, but today we are going, oh, this is Winx Club. Oh my God, excuse me ma'am, but I don't know if y'all know, one of the Winx is named Stella, so I'm basically famous. Stella, that's Stella, see? And I was, so basically Winx Club is on. I spent a lot of time trying to get my hair to look okay, and it still doesn't. It never does, literally. I'm actually tired of holding the camera all the time. So today started out pretty crappy because I literally didn't sleep a single second last night. I was gonna go out on the balcony, but there's like this guy out here who was like watching me. There's no way he can see me from here, right? Oh, he can definitely see me. This guy's out here. And I don't want him to see me and make fun of me because I'm self-conscious. Then there's this nude guy down here. He's not actually completely nude, I don't think, but he is partially naked. I wish I could be likable, honestly. Okay, anyways, while my dad and I were out, our Airbnb host came with a air conditioner technician or something, and they fixed my air conditioner, which is good because now this room is cool. And they also, not they, I'm assuming the air conditioner guy did not have anything to do with this, but the Airbnb guy did fetch the towel that I dropped, or not dropped, but it was on the ground because of me. I didn't put it there really, but but yeah, today we went by the Acropolis and all that, which isn't an actual like building. I feel really stupid for not knowing that. The Acropolis is just kind of like an area where like the Parthenon and all this other ancient ruin stuff is. We went there though, and we didn't like buy tickets to go up and walk really close to everything because it was so crowded, and literally my dad and I are not those people. Like, I'm sorry. My arm is getting tired. But this is like an awkward height. But yeah, so today we did the ancient ruins, but we kind of didn't because we didn't do like the whole tour, like we didn't get up close and personal, but we got close enough to get pictures. So I'd like to give a quick shout out to my dad for dealing with me all day. I was not fun to be around. I don't know, I was just in one of those funks, I guess. I'd like to say that I can't help it, but I know I can because I'm the one that decides how I'm gonna act. After that, we walked around like the Plaka, which is like a little area of stores and stuff that I guess is really popular. I don't know if you can even hear me. My mom's probably gonna dislike this video because I'm talking now instead of while I was out in public, but you know, I'm busy looking around at things while I'm out in public. I don't need to make up excuses, okay? You're gonna be able to see every cut I make because the TV's in the background. And you're gonna see how poor my posture is because I slouch over it. But anyways, yeah, right now we're back at our Airbnb and I don't even know what's happening. I'm still having a great time though. I think my dad and I are gonna hang out. It is about 3 p.m. almost. We made it out of the Airbnb today around 9. And did I say we ate? We ate. And then after that, we headed towards this like plaza type thing. It was like open with like a fountain and stuff. I got video clips. Then after that, we took the train. Oh my God, do you hear that? Then after that, we used the subway station that was there and we came back to our Airbnb. And that's where we are now. I showed my dad how to hook his like phone up to the TVs. He's watching my YouTube videos. I think we're just gonna hang out for a little bit longer. I might be able to talk my dad into taking us to go get some gelato at like this nearby place that's like in our little area. And then we might go up to the mountains again to see the sunset. Or we might just take a ride out into the country, or we might just stay here and chill out. I don't know yet, but I know that tomorrow we're gonna try to do some beach stuff. We're gonna try to scout out the port that we're gonna be using for when we take a ferry to Nexos on Wednesday, because we're staying on Nexos from Wednesday to Thursday, just one night, but I had to get that island experience in, you know? And I was really close to actually just not doing the island thing and just skipping that altogether, but I'm really glad that we're doing that. I really just can't even think of like what to say because my brain cells are just not working right now, you know what I'm saying? This is George Michael's father's motherland, technically. His father's from Cyprus, so he's half Greek. Number one reason why we're here, honestly. After that, I'm done talking. I was gonna keep talking, but I'm done now. I really can't, like I can't, okay. Bye. I just hooked up like some soothing music to my computer. Got my computer set up. Finally have it charging, which I was losing my mind because I have like the 3-prong thing and I didn't think it would be able to be plugged into our adapters, but it works. Oh my God. It's like hard. hard for me to look at myself. Just kidding. Okay, we're out here loving ourselves. Okay, I'm beautiful. I don't like this. This soothing music stuff doesn't do it for me. I need to listen to George Michael. Oh, we're leaving? Okay. Now we're leaving to go drive around in our cute little rental car and see some of the countryside and like the coast a little bit, right?
Hopefully
we'll get to see like the sunset and everything.
I don't know, I can't remember if we're closer. Let's go this way, more people.
You're lost already. Yeah. It's okay, no we're not.
Oh my eyes!
Stop. He's blocking his eyes from the sun.
Things are gonna explode on him. Anyway, he's blocking the vape from his nose holes.
So we've momentarily made a pit stop at this little beach we came across, kind of accidentally a little bit. Maybe we're gonna get hit. There's naked children everywhere. That's okay, you know, it happens. Here's the water. It's beautiful.
Let me take you to the place where membership's a smiling face. Shoulders with the stars, where strangers take you by the hand and welcome you to Wonderland.
Hope everybody's okay. Yeah, it does look like a collision. Bus and motorcycle collision. Hey, hey guy. Ah! He's smiling.
Oh, and we're zoomed in. I love that. I love when I'm zoomed in and then I flip it around in my face.
So does everyone else. Quality content.
I bet. There is no such thing as quality content on my account, okay? That does not exist.
Mars, the tropic kind of drinks are free. Fun and sunshine, there's enough for everyone. Whoa, that's what sing is the sea. But don't worry, you can sunshine. Half the ways and lovers meet.
The sun really does beat you down. But that's okay because you can't hear anything anyways because of the wind. I don't deserve to be here.
I don't either.
So today's still June 16th, 2018. It's about 6:30-ish. And we're heading towards Corinth or Corinth. The wind is going to ruin the audio for this whole thing. But we're heading towards the Isthmus. The land bridge. We're heading towards the land bridge that connects mainland Greece to like this other little section. They're not going to be able to hear anything. But right now, we're making a pit stop at this cute little scenic lookout, overlook. I don't know what it's called. But we've got mountains, we've got the Mediterranean. All up in our business right now. We've got the sun. She's acting like she gives life to this planet or something. It's kind of rude, but it's okay. We appreciate her nevertheless. We've got our cute little rental car and we're just living life right now, basically.
We have
I forget what this place is called.
It's very cute though.
Woo! No. Oh god. Hey guys. So I think that I'm trying to figure out what it was called. The place that we just ate at. We had dinner and they were like newlyweds or something, I think, and they were really nice. There was like a party kind of going on, like it was a group of people, and they were really sweet and nice, and they ended up dancing with my dad. Three of them were dancing a little bit beforehand without him, and then they bought us drinks, and then they started dancing with him, and it was crazy. You were wilding out.
It was. I'm a Greek dancer now. Driver too, watch this.
Sir, please. Okay, this place that we just ate at was called Focus, please. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. It's Hermes. This one. Okay.
My homeboy.
Please. They gave us like it was a lot of food and it was only like 22 euros, I think. That's like the dish that I got, but different. And it was really good, really inexpensive. I'm having a bad day though, so I wasn't smiling hardly at all. Sometimes we have bad days and we can't do anything about it, right, Dad?
Right, Stella.
Yes.
True that.